My name is Charles Mnyororo, coming from Tanzania, working with sustainable environmental management action as a local NGO. I'm working as a technical wash officer. I've joined this Dragon Den because I wanted to present my idea, which is particularly based on climate change and the health. I want to integrate climate change and the health by using community health workers who have been a frontliner on awareness creation on sanitation and hygiene. And I want to also with the local artisans who have been also the part and parcel on publication of slab and other tools who are being used for improvement of toilet. So I've also joined this Dragon Den because the idea I wanted to be invested. I wanted to get funds from different sources in order to implement my idea. It's my first time to join Dragon Den. I've got different interesting things from the Dragon Den, and I've learned a lot on what business model needs, what area or focus area which I have to address on it. And I've seen that my idea is relying with the thematic area of this Dragon Den because it's basically on climate change issues. So I've learned a lot from the Dragon Den, and I expect to learn a lot because the session is going on today evening, even tomorrow. So I've learned a lot and I will be able to present my idea. I've joined this Dragon Den because I want to get a guidance on writing my idea, basically to find if there is any guidance or template which will guide me on presenting my idea.